disagree because I think this will work together quite nicely. Hey my lovelies, welcome back to my channel. In today's video, let's see a tutorial on Eid makeup. So without further ado, let's just dive right into the video. So today I'm thinking of doing a very minimal basic makeup. So for the first thing first, I'm using aloe vera gel as my primer today. This is from Patanjali. So I'll just take a little bit amount in my hand, back side of my hand, and I'll just use it. So I'll allow the primer to set in my face for some time. Within that time, I'll just go and fill in my eyebrows. So for my eyebrows, I'll be using my Wet n Wild in the shade Ash Brown. So I just quickly go fill in my eyebrows and be right back. So as you can see that I've completed my eyebrows off camera. Now let's focus on the eyeshadow. So for eyeshadow base, I'm using this Magic Wand concealer from Shubha Cosmetics. It is in the shade 45 Pancona. So I'll just make it as my base. Just apply it on my eyelid. This is, I don't know, the name got worn off. So that I get a neat canvas for my eyeshadow basically. As you can see that I have filled in my eyelids with concealer. Now I'm just going to take a random eye pencil. I had a pencil from Mars. It says Mars Cosmetics. It's used as a lip and an eye pencil in the shade Deep Blue. I'll just swatch this shade for you. So this is a beautiful, beautiful blue color, if you can see. So this is matte shade. So I just use the shade as my baseline today and I'll just build up the cover with this. So let's do that. So I'll just apply this as a liner. So, and after that I'll just blend it with an eyeshadow brush to give it a good smoky effect. So I've taken a round flat brush and I'm just blending the eyeshadow with this flat brush. So just keep on blending the brush until you find that this is the depth and the smoky effect you need in your eyes. So I'll just smoke out really well. I just blended in a circular motion. So since you can see, this is the same amount I applied. So this is more smoked out and this is more in a one single lane. So I'll just smoke this out and see the difference. Just use my Shubha Cosmetics in the bronzer shade. I'll just use this as my transition shape now. For that pop of color, I'm thinking of using this golden shade right here. If you can see, this is a golden shade, so I'm just using this shade. So I'm even applying it with my hands. So the color paper. So, yeah. Just like I doubted, all the foil colors are very good when applied with your hands. So I'm just using the same technique to apply foil on the other side of my eyes. Make the blue and the silver together and just use this green color so that it all looks submerged. So with the blending brush, I'm going to blend all the colors so that it looks all together. So I'm just blending it real quick. So I've just blended all together. Now I'll just apply eyeliner to my eyes so that it looks very good. And then I'm just using this some Loco Blend liner. For my liner, I'm just using this. I'm making a very small and beautiful line. So for my lower line, I'll be using this Perp Sugar Cosmetics in the shade Back to Black. And I'll just apply it on the very outer corner and just smoke it out on the entire eyes. My fingers, I'll just use the same color that I used on my upper lashes. So I'll just take it on a very flat and precision brush. I'll just apply it. So for my face today, I'll be using this Maybelline Fit Me in the shade 330 Toffee. So I'll just use a very little amount because I don't want it to be a very soft. I just want it to be a very soft look because I have a very bold eyes today. So I'll just take a very little amount, if you can see. So I just applied only on my cheeks, my nose, my forehead. So I'll just apply. For my concealer, I'll be using the same concealer from the Java Cat Cosmetics. It is the 45 Kanpanna. So I'll just use it because it's a very, very good curve concealer. I'll just use a very little amount of it, only in dots, and I'll just dot it in my face. I'll just blend it with the same blender. So after this, I just want my face to be set very nicely with the help of the Shubha Cosmetics All Set To Go Translucent Powder. This is a white powder and it's very, very good for oily skin. So I'll just use a little bit of it on my under eyes and the part where I've concealed. So I'll just use it. After applying my translucent powder, the next step, I just want to have a soft contour. So I just took my contour stick from NY Bay. This is in the shade medium, so I'm just using this shade for my very soft contour. Same blender, I'll just blend my contour outside my face. And for most contour, I always use my ring finger because I feel ring finger contouring is better for my nose. So just contour my nose. To set the contouring and the bronzing in place, I'm just using the bronzer from Shubha Cosmetics. This is not sponsored video by Shubha. I basically have all the Shubha products, so that's the reason. So the same beauty blender. I'll take the other side of my blender and I'll just blend everything nicely into the place. I don't know, this is a local brand highlighter, but this is a very beautiful color. I have a very nice color highlighter in this, all the colors. So I'll just take my normal brush and I'll just use my highlighter on the highest points of my cheek. So I'll just mix all the colors together. That the next is wow. That was huge. Light. My highest points. Most importantly, I love my highlighter. Venus. Chum-chum nose. I just love my nose to be very chum-chum. And the cupid's bow. And my eyebrow line. This side of the line. And very importantly, I think this rose gold shade is the very smallest brush I have. And I just applied in the inner corner of my eyes. So I took this rose gold shade and just applied in the inner corner. More definition, I'll just apply the same with the same brush. I'll take this white color highlighting shade and just blur on the pupil bow. Extra light was done. So for the mascara, I'm just using this dazzler mascara. So this is a very good mascara. It gives you good length. Mascara, we have only two more steps to go. Blush. I always use this blush in this palette. I know this is a worn out palette, but I love this palette for the blush. So I'll just take these two colors, which is my ultimate favorite in this palette. And just always use my sponge to move on the blush. So for the lips today, I am using Maybelline in the shade 245 Seeker. It's a brick red actually. Very precise. This is the Maybelline's matte ink version. I'll just go quickly wear all my jewelry and I'll just be right back. So as you can see, I have a nice small silver earring and I have a Maang Tika that I have applied in the side. I hope you guys enjoyed the video. So if you guys like the video, please like, share and subscribe the video with your friends and family. And please let me know in the comment section what are the looks you want me to experiment in this channel. So until next time, bye. Bye.